Did you find that? Bro, now we should do a full squad.
Oh nah, bruh. He playing too much. Oh my gosh. Hop off. Come on.
You know how like whenever you go on like a Hong Kong server, like they gave us the free World War II beta?
Yep.
And stuff like that? The 20v20 is out on Hong Kong on Hong Kong mode or whatever. I need to do 20v20 now. Or I will die.
Ah.
Oh, you little bitch.
He's right there.
Watch your profanity.
Why are you AFK?
Now, what keyboard do you speak of?
Use a crap.
Oh, shiitake. Solo is my game.
It's right there! Stop moving! Oh my god, if you're not gonna do anything.
I don't go solo. I don't go multiplayer. I go solo. Take that shit.
Bro, we need Mr. Uni. We need to win.
And go get him. How did you make us lose that last time, bro?
Will you do a squad if we do that? If we, if I invite him?
Me?
Onion, we could have won that time. How did you make us lose?
Everyone was screaming. And then when he said there was traps, I didn't hear him, so I walked in.
Ah, oh, could have won that.
I mean, like, you can't blame me that much.
Yeah, we sort of. I mean, you blame DG for
trash. I'm not like blaming you. I'm just saying like how. Wait, did you have shield?
No.
Or anything?
I had 64 health.
I knew that we're gonna die. And it was 4-on-1, we lost. That was some.
You guys were dead though.
Yeah, but it was 4-on-1 in the beginning and then we died.
I know. I don't know how that happened. I felt so confident that we were gonna win. I really let you guys down. I apologize. We literally got so close.
Yo, we were raging at the end.
Kept calling me trash, but it didn't make any sense. And he was like, how did this spike kill you? I said, because there's spikes and they kill you. So like,
yeah,
what?
But they only do like 70 damage.
Yeah, not
I had 60 health.
Yeah.
Why?
I won! What?
I won! I just won!